Sir Elton John is back home, after spending the night in the hospital, after falling at his property in France. The 76-year-old singer received minor injuries treatment at the Princess Grace Hospital Center in Monaco's orthopedic unit after being transported there. According to a representative, the visit was a precautionary measure, and after checkups, he was quickly released and is now back at home and in good health.